what we talking about? We suffer too long, oh, for every black man. Yes, we're gonna change. Caribbean people. Brazilian people. Oh, one and all. We suffer too long, oh, that time is at hand. Look how long we've been fighting each other, carrying bags and hands. Yet we knew all along that the only time is now at hand, when nations and nations must acknowledge their creation. Oh, mighty people, sunburn face, among all other nations, rise and take your place. What you talking about? Unity. You think that I'm mad? Where can I find it? Unity. I'm looking hard. Unity. Oh, oh, oh. Unity. For all of my people. Unity. Oh, African man. Unity. You suffer so long. Oh, oh, oh. Unity. We did not die in that diaspora. A greater fate awaits. Yeah. Come, let's get this movement here together. Tomorrow may be too late. Yes, I know, among us, they are traitors and spies, but no one can stop us if we're truly unified. I know.
And welcome on a soggy night here at the Ramon Sanchez Pitouane Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action, and everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. This ought to be a terrific spectacle, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Should be a good game, this one. I always wanted to start the game on the front foot, fast play, force the opposition to respond. Hopefully we get that from the start of this match.
That's very effective. Good high pressing. Messi. Head. Sanchez. Leo. Defensive roadblock in the way of that cross. Peacock. Oh, they have it again. Berger. Well, it was a very good-looking move, but alas, no end product. Mendy. Sammy. Watson. Overcooked that one. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Berger. Benz. Benzema. Niz. Options in the middle. And able to close down the shot. Benzema. Niz. Kroos. And the referee says corner kick. Over it comes. Benzema. Kroos. Berger. Niz. Pozzi. High quality defending. Sanchez. Leo. And space to cross it. Messi. Won it back. And there to intervene. Messi. Head. Faisal. Couldn't hang on to it. Really nice ball. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Benzema. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Can he put them in front? Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. Leo. And they're trying to get right into his face. And he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Niz. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Intercepting it intelligently. Sanchez. And a creative look about this. Clattered away. Mendy. Messi. Out of play it goes. He was under a bit of pressure.
Well, Derek, there's nothing between these two teams in terms of possession. Can someone take control of this game? Take a few more risks. Hopefully we'll see a goal soon.
Nice looking pass. Pierre. It did look on for them, but not to be. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Faisal, and unable to keep possession. Kors. Not a great pass. Peacock. Head. Faisal. Sammy, just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. Mendy. Gashi. Kors. Berger. Not messing around with that clearance. Well, the teams are locked together. Will it stay that way following this corner? And now the delivery. What a decisive punch by the keeper. And he clears the danger. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Wonderfully weighted pass. Not a very complicated catch for the keeper.
Head.
Sammy. Sloppy in possession. Nicely cut out. Messi. Well, a touch off the defender last of all, so a corner.
Well, a chance to take the lead, it really...
It had an invitation attached, but he couldn't avail himself of the opportunity.
Well, just look at him. He thinks it's in just wide.
What a poor ball, giving possession back to the opposition. Leo. Well, possibilities inside the box. Sanchez. Well, that's not textbook defending. And not an attempt he'll be terribly proud of.
Well, there really has been a lack of quality from the defence right through to the forwards. The stats don't lie, Derek. I'm hoping for better soon.
Mendy. Messi. Head. Peacock. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Berger. Well, showing good defensive judgment. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Head. Ball's gone. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Benzema. Tang. Pierre. Chance to do damage. Can they find a gap in the defence? And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. No card, but the referee clearly stating that's the last warning. Every player's dream, only the goalkeeper to beat from the spot, but he's put it wide.
Well, it's a close miss, but it's still a miss.
Barrett. Sanchez. Leo. Crossed in quickly. Well, not a great cross, making the goalkeeper's job rather easy.
Cross.
Pierre. Skipping away. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Just straying offside. They've regained possession. Benzema. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? And a goal kick will be next. Pierre. Berger. Niz. And space for the cross. Benzema. Moving the ball effectively, looking... We wondered if a goal was forthcoming, but it has arrived now.
Well, finally the deadlock has been broken. Not long to go now. How will that affect the opposition?
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? The outcome is a goal kick here. Messi. Struggling to keep the ball. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Messi. A foul, but advantage played. Fine cross into the middle. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Pierre. Played into the centre. And he clears the danger. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Niz. There to take it away.
Well, they've got to give just a little bit more. The fans are demanding it. They could get themselves back into this one.
And into an attacking position. It's not too late for them. Berger. Niz. Peacock. Now that pass easy on the eye. That's all they can conjure for now. Niz. Oh, they have it again. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes the word. Head. Very quick thinking there. Niz. The final whistle, and there's no escaping it now. Relegation will be in their immediate future.
Well, it's a huge blow for the club today. Their manager needs to have a look at himself, that's for sure. But it's the players, Derek, really need to be accountable. To be honest with you,